going to lose in Louisville. It'll be their first road loss of the year. They will be the number one seed, though, at the Big East tournament next week.
Remember this, Louisville can breathe a sigh of relief. And now it's in there, because I think this, that's the doc tells us.
Louisville's going to go to the Big Dance thanks to a second win over Syracuse in the final game for Louisville here at Freedom Hall. They win by 10.
Not a bad moment. Just like him, Freedom Hall winning. We're going to do something like this.